Virginia is a beautiful place to grow up, to raise children. After being here for 40 plus years, I'm still discovering new things day to day. I'm DeAndre Thomas. I'm a data center engineering operations technician for AWS and our IAD cluster of data centers, which is Northern Virginia. I always had the running joke that the crane is the state bird, not the cardinal, because this place has been under construction since 1980, since I was a little kid. There'll always be constant growth and change and evolution here. There's no opportunity that your family can't have to pursue the dreams they want to live.
I've kind of always wanted to go into tech, but I assumed that it would be harder to get in. I thought I had to be the smartest person in the room. I thought I had to wear like geeky glasses and know all those codes and stuff, but no, we can all be scientists. I am Mariam Abidogun-Johnson. I'm a DCOM Tech at one of the data centers in Virginia. AWS has a program called Career Choice, which gives you the opportunity to go back to school if you choose to. My current role is as a DCOM technician, but I'm also a student at Northern Virginia Community College Nova, studying to be an EOT, Engineering Operation Technician. What they do is they maintain the physical infrastructure of our data centers, which is very, very, very important to me. And that's why I want to take up the next challenge from being DCOM going to EOT.
So AWS and Nova has a very dynamic relationship, even outside of my involvement. My name is Amir Mahmood. I'm an associate professor and program head at Northern Virginia Community College, and I'm also a technical instruction manager at Data Center Learning at AWS. When you're coming into this program, not only you are changing roles, but basically you are getting your academic skills and your education. And our aim is this, that you go from this program to all the way to the bachelor's degree and change your life.
There's so much that can be done in the community. And when you have a partner that can increase your reach, then it's like the perfect storm. I am Navarre Cannon. I am the Community and Volunteer Engagement Manager for Northern Virginia Family Service. Our mission is to meet families and individuals where they are in their life and connect them with resources so that they can thrive in their community. We have 6 projects going at one time with AWS. We just recently received the Hunger Resource Center refrigerated van. So in addition to picking up food, we are starting to go to the communities who can't get to us and distribute food right from the community.
At Amazon and AWS, customer and community obsession is what we hold to our core. I am Mishti Chatterjee, and I lead the AWS infrastructure operations here in the Northern Virginia area. AWS in Communities is the infrastructure or the data center arm of empowering the communities. We want to be a good neighbor, so we truly go out there and build those relationships in the communities in which we work and live.
I would never want to see the sense of community change in this area, no matter how big it gets. I'm Bernie Spencer. I'm here at Spencer Safe and Lock in Sterling, Virginia. The growth is good for small businesses, and it's been great for Spencer Safe and Lock. Here we are, a small locksmith company, fell into working with the data centers, and we've grown with the data centers, hiring more people, always looking for new people.
People think of the data centers just having a few people inside, where it's really not the case. I'm Rob Club. I'm a cluster security manager here in Northern Virginia, and I manage all things physical security for 12 data centers and a warehouse. My team really enjoys going out to eat together. We try to go to a lot of our local establishments. A lot of us have built relationships with some of our local restaurant owners, and we like to frequent a lot of the same spots. So we work really hard, but we also get out and we have fun too.
Coming from a tavern owner, the most expensive thing we have in here is an empty seat. I am Jimmy Cerrito, and we are at Jimmy's Old Town Tavern in beautiful downtown Herndon, Virginia. It helps to have people moving into the town or coming here to work that want to come out. Now it's our job to make sure their food is hot and their beer is cold.
I've been a lot of places in the world, and this place always keeps me coming back. The data centers that AWS built in Virginia have allowed humble guys like me that come from the trades an opportunity to live in the place that they grew up and not have to move away. This is home.